perfect outside. It's like God let me dial up the weather. Got the whole crew here, I ain't seen some of them in forever. It's one of those never forget it, better stop and take it in kind of scenes. Everything's just right, yeah, except for one thing. You should be here, standing with your arm around me here, and cutting up, cracking a cold beer, saying cheers. Hey y'all, it's sure been a good year. It's one of those moments, it's got your name written all over it. And you know that if I had just one wish, it'd be that you didn't have to miss this. You should be here. You'd be taking way too many pictures on your phone, showing them off to everybody that you know back home. And even some you don't, yeah, they say now you're in a better place.
I'm free. You may wonder how. I can promise you now, this love that I feel for you always will be. You're not just time that I'm killing. I'm no longer one of those guys. Sure as I live, this love that I give is gonna be yours until the day that I die. Oh baby, I'm gonna love you forever.
I never had no one that I could count on. Been let down so many times. I was tired of hurting, so tired of searching, till you walked into my life. It was a feeling I'd never known. And for the first time I didn't feel alone. You're more than a lover. There could never be another to make me feel the way you do. And oh, we just get closer. I fall in love all over every time I look at you. Best friend.
my best friend. Oh yeah. You stand by me and you believe in me like nobody ever has. When my world goes crazy, you're right there to save me. You make me see how much I have. And I still tremble when we touch. You know the look in your eyes when we make love. You. And I don't know where I'd be without you here with me. Life with you makes perfect sense. You're my best friend. Ooh, oh, oh, you're my best friend.
Good evening, I'm Trevor Trampa. We ask that you give Trevor and Stevie a long and healthy life together. Amen.
Amen. She's like my sister and we've been each other's lives for years. And I'm just glad that she found somebody that is making her as happy as can be. So raise your glass, let everyone have a good night. Drink up.
You fit in just perfectly. I couldn't imagine a better husband for my sister.
Yep.
Thank you guys for letting me be such a big part of your wedding day. Thank you for caring for Luke and Matt and for loving Rebecca always. I wish you nothing but the best and cheers to the next 100 years.
Yay!
So, if you are hearing this, I'm assuming she actually said yes. And Steve didn't oppose.
Don't cry.
Oh,
okay, one of you?
We're very proud of both of you, and we couldn't find a better match for this girl. And, I just give you a little bit of advice. I can promise you that it will not always be easy.
But she's
and I'll promise you that it will always be worse.
graduate class, to the bright future, I miss her and Mrs. Stevenson. On behalf of all the Seversons, the Westlakes, and my future bride, Katarina, we welcome and congratulations, Trevor and Stevie, on their new life together. And in the cowboy spirit, on three, can I get a yee-haw? One, two, three.
Yeah!
Trev, I love the way you take care of me. I love how passionate you are, and I love every moment we spend together. From the moment when we first kissed, I knew I could spend the rest of my life with you. Love is life-changing, and I can't believe how lucky I am to have fallen in love at 18 years old. We've come so far, and I can't wait to start a family with you. Marrying you was a dream come true, and I promise to always love you and take care of you the best I can. Every day can be a challenge, but we make it worth it. I feel like we've came into each other's life for a reason. The timing was perfect when we were able to take care of each other and be there for each other through the biggest life-changing events. I couldn't choose a better person to spend the rest of my life with. I love you.